my god, his 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hit combo. Are you fucking me? Beautiful people, and welcome back to a new episode.
I totally like this thing for no reason.
Me too. Let's spam it.
Okay.
Let's break the PlayStation.
You want to? Because I totally will. I will. Look.
Oh my god, you're such very a rebel. Good. I can't with you.
Right? I mean, for fuck's sakes, look how awesome I am.
You're such a rebel.
Don't I look adorable with this headpiece, by the way?
A bit has changed, if you maybe noticed, because look at this. I look so fucking awesome, I can't. I killed Marvelous Jester, and well, I went up to him, and I wanted to see, and you know what? I'm just going to blend it in. Here you go. Okay, Holly is getting quick something to drink, so I use this, my spare 2 minutes that I have to go back to Marvelous Jester, and I want to really know if he's going to talk shit to me after I killed his phantom. Let's go.
Oh, you. You have quite some nerve. Some nerve. Or are you just thick?
Oh.
Fine then. What is it that you need?
Oh, that's not so much thick though.
Did you really slay Knight Artorias? I'd heard the Abyss found him first.
The Abyss found him first. But even still.
That's absolutely treacherous. Yes. Magnificent.
I thought he would give me more shit, to be honest. That's actually... I was actually expecting him to...
Believe it.
Give me more shit.
Has brought the Abyss upon itself. Fooled by that toothy serpent.
Oh my god, this is not the second time that somebody mentioned a toothy serpent.
Cited his
primeval man. I'm getting more and more the feeling that Manus is going to be a fucking snake.
Ancient history. You have to ask yourself,
does it really matter? What else?
Well,
okay, now I have. Oh, I've had enough of you.
Well, you have quite the. Okay,
so let's see. Does he have anything special that I want before I fuck up his day? 10,000 souls for humanity. Fucking crazy. Okay, bitch. Game over.
Boop.
Oh my! Oh no! He nearly dropped me down! Oh my god, Street Fighter all over again. Boop! I kicked him over. That's it. Did he die? Is he gonna warp back up? What happened? No fucking shit, he survived it! Look at him! Look at that sneaky son of a bitch! He survived all that fucking fall! Oh my god, okay, I have to go down for him. Oh my god! He survived everything! Jesus! Fuck! He's Superman! Where are you? Let's go. Let's go, bitch. I really want his crossbow. Looks sweet. Oh no, a wolf! Oh no, two wolves! Oh no! Street Fighter kick! Fucking die! Okay, he's dead. Seal up. Oh my god! God, the wolves. Wolves, I have to pick up that item. Calm the fuck down. Let me pick up. Okay, let's go. What does he have? Oh, snickering top hat. Chester's long coat. Chester's glove and trousers. There you go. That's what happened with Jester. Boop, boop. So yeah, that happened and Holly looks stupid as usual.
Go. Look at me, bitch. What do you fucking know about this shit, bitch? Fucking Fist of Fury and shit. Fucking punch. I broke that wall. Did you see that?
Yes.
Wait, I'll break it. I'll get us through.
Yeah. You totally showed that wall who's boss.
Fuck that wall. It don't know nothing about me, homie. What am I gonna
and
wear
what
now?
I also did is I changed to the Ayato. I'm sorry. I probably pronounced it wrong again. But you know which weapon I mean. I changed to this one. I plused it to plus 10. I was able to make it plus 10. So I really want to check out this weapon. And that's what we're going to do in this world.
Oh, cheesy.
This is now the last spot, in the DLC.
I'm not telling you.
Okay.
I think so. We're down here and we're going to chickity check it out.
I'm ready to run. Chasm of the Abyss. I'm already running. Boo boo, Crystal Lizard.
Kill him! Kill his whole family! Hurry!
Okay, got him. No, he's running away! Oh my god, you cockfuck! Oh my god, Booboo, I'm not getting him!
Yeah, no, I don't know why. You got him. Run over there all by yourself.
Got him. Twinkling Titanite. Oh shit! Oh shit!
Yeah,
oh shit!
No.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Uncle Holly doesn't go over there.
I'm coming back to you.
Don't bring shit over here!
Yeah, I'm hiding behind you.
No, I'm trying to find my prism stone. Stop it! Why'd you do that?
Oh, motherfucker!
You know what's important? My fucking prism stones.
You know what is important? I'm running back to heal. Oh shit, you can't. No!
Oh!
Oh my god!
Did you die? Oh,
yeah.
You sure did?
That dude?
What happened over here?
I can't see him, but apparently he can see me, and he's like a motherfucking sniper with this dark fog shit.
Oh,
dark,
the bitch
hex
over there?
Orb, fuck.
Yeah, she gives zero fucks about life.
No,
zero.
No, she's elite sniper. She doesn't give a shit.
No.
Okay.
Wait, praising it. Hold on. Hold on, bitch. You stay back here. Hold on.
What?
No, you stay over here.
Why?
Suck.
What are you doing?
You suck.
I'm coming with you.
No!
Well, this place already started awesome, huh? This is already
absolutely. You are.
This is already great.
You are doing what we all did. I just stood back so you could be the dummy, like we all did.
Boo boo.
I just want to decorate for you. Go away.
But look, here's already a prism stone.
Look, I can decorate for like 30 minutes. Fast forward it.
Oh, that looks so creepy. The heads glowing and shit.
Yeah.
Wait, let me check what's down here though first.
But I'm making it pretty.
That's great for you, but
it's
I have to kill enemies.
Show.
What the fuck?
Don't worry about what I'm singing.
No.
I'm amazing.
Well, this is a dead end. What, Boo-Boo, why did I come down here?
Because you're just stupid.
Shit, is this the right way or is this the wrong way?
Yeah, come back up. Don't go right
oh
there.
Oh my
yet.
God, what's going down? Oh my God, they are like, they look like ghosts.
Ooh,
this is
spooky,
so fucking spooky.
Is it 5 spooky 4 7 you?
This is 13 spooky 37 me.
Holy shit, that's spooky. Is it pretty? Turn around and look.
Oh my God, Boo-Boo.
Isn't
you're gonna be the reason why my PlayStation crashes, I swear to God.
Thank you.
Your prism fuckery. That's an obsession of yours, like that's not
it totally
normal.
If there was real life, I would totally be doing
that. You
the
have
same
to
thing.
Go to a doctor for that or something. You have to get yourself
checked.
Shit's
awesome.
Ah shit, motherfucker.
Fuck you.
Maybe
watch
I should
that.
Use
hey,
the
hide
silver
behind
pendant.
These things on the ground. From
what
that
for
bitch.
Ground?
These
what?
The stalactites or stalagmites, I don't remember which one is which.
A what for lack mites?
Oh, Jesus, never mind.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, Boo.
Wait, here, hold on. Go.
Let's fuck
get
up.
Get them.
I'm fucking up. She's dead, bitch.
I was gonna block all her shit so you could get them and then get her, but never mind.
Oh.
I'm getting wrecked.
Well, no, I killed her. Okay.
I was doing nothing but thinking about you the entire time. Where's her body?
I got dark bead, and when I read now bead, that always reminds me of you saying anal bead.
Damn anal beads!
I got dark beads.
Wait, do you see my stuff over there?
What for stuff?
My prism stones. It's like a fucking rave over there. Did you get everything around here, homie?
Yeah, I just got the dark bead. That's it. There's nothing
else
here.
You got dark anal bead?
Yeah,
okay.
Dark bead.
Dark
is it
bead?
Is it that way you shoot like 5,000 little dark orbs or something? Like boom, 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 like a machine gun?
Maybe it is, maybe it's not. I don't know.
Okay, and this is not the only way, right? Okay, let's
okay,
go down
killed
here.
Okay, you killed that guy? Yeah, let's go this
I
way.
I don't want to go to these ghosts. That looks so fucking creepy.
Wrecked.
Especially now with my mask. In the dark, it looks even more creepy.
I know, it's kind of hot a little bit, but I'm not going to admit that, ever.
Boo-boo.
Baby.
Okay, this is the way? You fell down?
No, I'm right here.
Oh my god, those are enemies? Fuck me!
Yeah.
How on earth are you going to kill all of them?
Because you are.
What the fuck?
Whee!
What just happened?
You broke the floor with your fat ass.
And why is it? Is this water? No.
No, it's there so we can land and do exactly that.
Oh, to land safe.
And not die, uh-huh. Yeah.
What's that? Boo-boo, there's your cat. No, the cat is gone.
Kitty cat?
Yeah, a fat fucking cat.
She wants you to follow her. She's like, come on, homie.
Oh, there she is again.
She's probably like
my cat.
Oh my
god, this is so weird. What's going on?
She probably wants food.
What are those for enemies?
They're
called
humanity.
Oh, this is freaking me out. What are they called?
They're humanity monsters.
Oh, those are the humanities?
Yeah, they're pretty good.
Yeah, it looks pretty like that, right?
Yeah.
Pick up item. Humanity.
Yeah.
Oh, can you farm here like 5,000 trillion humanities?
Yeah, you could come farm.
Because they don't drop souls, not much, or? Oh, that one has a lot of health. Oh, shit. I fucked it up. I fucked the loot drop.
That's okay.
Okay.
Meow?
And there's Hitting a cat the... again.
Where'd okay. she go?
I don't know. She's gone. Do I have to was follow
she
over her
here?
More? Yeah. She was here. And now
Kitty?
She's gone.
Maybe she went through the wall.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. I didn't know that.
Fuck you. Okay. Oh, this is cool. This is really cool. Look, there's a baby humanity. Totally sliced.
Get away from him. Come over here. Help him. He's gonna Who? Die.
Who is that? What?
Get
I don't
him.
Know what, I don't know what's going on. Booby,
Help
you're freaking
him.
Me out.
He's a baby.
I have to kill all the humanities?
You get away from the baby.
I don't want to hit the baby.
Ow, he's raping me. I got killed.
I'm nearly
hey,
dead
you,
too.
You won't kill him. You won't kill him. He went You're inside me. You can't block them. Heal.
Yeah, I did. You're freaking me out with your bullshit. I don't know what's going on. Okay, you've been vanquished. Okay,
baby.
Okay, okay.
Look at the baby. Go pet him.
Is that baby Sif?
I'm not Boo-boo? Saying. It totally is. Isn't he cute?
Oh, he cried. He's gone.
You hurted his feelings.
I got a cleansing great shield. Well, I obviously, from all the memes and shit, I do know what who Sif is, right? I know how he looks like. I never fought the boss, though, so I don't know the fight. But so that was now baby Sif.
Yeah, he's a baby.
He was so cute, but he was already big for a fucking baby.
He was just a little baby.
Wait, what do we have here? Cleansing Great Shield. Oh my god, 31 strength. And what's so good about that shield? Nothing.
It's Artorias' shield.
Okay, but it only has physical
That's the
reduction,
shield. He left
80%.
The shield with Sif so that he wouldn't be killed.
What?
He gave up his shield and basically his way of protecting himself from the abyss and shit or whatever the fuck to save his dog.
Okay, wait, let me read. The steel great shield used by Knight Artorias who succumbed to the abyss. Artorias, deeply scared by the abyss, used this to form a barrier to protect his compatriot Sif.
Right?
Although this drained the shield, its magic defense remains high. Yeah, I just saw that. 80, 80, 70. Jesus, fuck.
Yeah.
This is really good anti-magic shield. Wow.
Yeah, he wanted to save his doggy.
Okay, so now I'm going to come back to summon you.
Okay, yeah, but when you leave the area where you just got Sif,
yeah,
go to the right because there was a fog right there. That
exactly, there's a fog gate.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It shouldn't be there now.
I thought that that's where we would proceed together. No?
No.
Okay.
You can't.
I'm going
with
up.
Me. Yeah.
Okay, then you will have to guide me through. I don't want to miss anything.
Okay. No, you're going to come right back down. Right.
Wait. Sorry for that.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. I'm in a forest again. Royal Wood. Don't I want to do this with you?
It's a shortcut.
Oh, fuck me. Okay, guys, please stop the face palming.
No.
It's okay. Calm down.
Give yourself a couple little slaps for me as well. Some face palms for me.
This is the shortcut. Okay,
yeah,
so I'm coming back down again.
Yeah, so you can go right back down there,
So now I'm coming back to get ya.
Sometimes.
Where do we have to go now?
Well, get the hell out of here. Let's go, foe.
What? Get the hell out of here? How?
I don't know. Just start walking until we leave.
Until what?
Oh, just fucking walk.
I don't understand your ghetto English.
Hold on. My ghetto English? I said, just keep walking until we leave. Those are all words. Plus, I'm sorry. I was laying back like a boss. I have to move and sit up now.
Is this... Oh, my God. Is this the only way? Yeah.
Okay.
There was nothing else.
I put that
else.
One down, though.
I don't know. I didn't see anything else. But I don't want to miss anything either. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. We can go down or up. I'm going up. I'm going up like a boss. Don't give a fuck.
Okay.
Is this wrong? No. There's an item. Oh, there's a mage.
Now just come back. Just come back.
He fucking pushed me. I killed him, bitch.
Oh, I hate you sometimes.
Got a humanity. Okay, I'm coming back. What else is up here? Did I miss something?
Besides ruining my life, nothing.
Okay, I'm coming down. Jesus Christ.
It's too late. You already ruined my freaking life.
Why?
You just did. Just know that. Oh my god, my cat is freaking the fuck out right now. She's so mad at you ruining my life. She's fucking things up.
Okay, we have to kill the humanities. Drop me humanities, bitches. If I already kill you, then drop me humanities.
Right?
The fuck? Go. Okay, we're not hitting once. We were both swinging in the air, like stupids,
we
not hitting
stupid.
The humanities once. Oh, there. Got one. Can they even drop twin humanities?
If you were talking that whole time, totally didn't hear you.
You didn't?
No.
I was just asking if... oh, yeah. Twin humanities. They can even drop twin humanities.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a baby humanity.
Get the baby!
I got the baby!
Get the baby!
Oh, this is a nice farming spot. I think I'm gonna farm myself 99 humanities down here.
Hell yeah, bro. I'm gonna
they always respawn,
too.
Right?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Okay, no, awesome. Okay, there was nothing behind me. Oh, this is just for an item? Ah, okay, cool. Black flame! Pyromancy. Now we have to go the way up, huh?
Sometimes. Sure.
And why did I ruin then your life? I just killed a stupid mage.
You just did. Just know that
okay.
You did.
Okay, I did. Great. Black flame. I'm gonna test that out. I wanna see what that is.
You do that.
I'm up here again at the mage. Do I have to jump down now?
No, I'm coming up to you because I was at the bottom still.
Oh, okay. And now I drop down, right? This is the only way, and there are 5,000 humanities again. Let's go.
Yeah. Actually, do you want to kill them?
No, wait. What's down here?
No. Nah.
Will I die?
No.
Okay.
It's just not the time for that.
Oh, okay.
Let's go pulse deep on these humanities.
I'm totally killing all the babies. The babies!
Get the babies! I'm missing every fucking swing because I'm so scared to get in them to get inside of me.
Yeah, I would have wished, I would have loved to have now the Quilax Sorg equipped for the slash instead of the horizontal attack. But slashing my way through.
Fuck,
how do you say
dude.
Slice and dice? Slice and dice.
They didn't
oh my
give
God.
A fuck what I just
I'm
did.
I'm healing you up. There
they
you go.
They were like, bitch, please.
Oh no, you didn't do a lot of damage with that. Can it be?
They didn't even get hit. They were like, bitch, they laughed at me.
Oh, I gotta get a twin humanities. Oh man, this place is awesome. No more humanity struggles. That's actually a huge relief.
Yeah,
so
you
if
can
I
come
die,
down here and farm me fire.
Yeah, if I die and lose all my humanities, I won't actually cry that much
the
about
baby
it
is
anymore.
So angry. Get out of here. Look at this little bitch all by itself. Dead baby.
Yeah. Zero fucks given. He's just staying back, watching the show.
Pretty much.
Oh, we can jump down here? Try down. Do we want to go down here? I didn't miss anything, or?
I did. I was going to take you right here anyway.
Okay. No, I'm just wondering because I'm wondering what's behind that stone.
Yeah, no, that's... I wanted to take you back, so we came this way, so that's why.
Oh, that's cool. There's even a help me carving. You don't have that in Dark Souls 2.
No, uh-uh.
No, help me. All right. That's funny.
Oh,
now?
I always die doing this. Fuck my life.
Oh my god. Oh no, what do we have to do? You survive?
Jump down. Yeah, okay. Just be careful because it pushes you.
Done.
You know me, I like to fucking die everywhere.
So now on the only way left to go is down the stones, or?
Wee.
Oops. The prism stone screamed. That means we can't survive it.
Die sauce.
Oh, but look, Boo Boo, over there's still one item. Oh, and that's the way where the stone leads, right? To that item down there?
Yeah, we're gonna go. Yeah, because if you look up, that stone's right there.
Yeah. Oh, but wait, on the right side, is that just... Oh, no, those are prism stones. How do we go back up? Oh, my God, we're lost. We're dead. We're doomed.
Oh,
it's
Jesus.
It's over. Oh, no.
Jesus.
Oh, now I know where we are. Now we're gonna go to the left again, right? Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I do the understand...
Yeah, I just wanted to make sure that you got everything that at least I remember where it is.
Okay, I'm going. You coming with me?
No.
Boo Boo.
Go
yes,
by yourself.
Come. No, Boo Boo, come.
No.
There's a sign.
Nah.
A message. Praise the sun. I.
Yeah,
need
I see
bravery.
That one. Rating plus four.
A what?
It said rating plus four. Was that the one you saw?
Oh. No. But I found an item though. Twin humanities again. That's the item I saw from the other side, okay?
Yeah.
And that's it.
Yeah.
Is that a bonfire? Oh, boo-boo boss. Oh my god. That
dough.
Yeah, that fog gate is motherfucking big. So, and like in Dark Souls 2 and... Oh, where does this lead? You have like in every DLC like 3 bosses. One optional.
Yeah.
You know, you had that in Dark Souls 2, so I... Oh, motherfucker. So I figured it's the same in here. So I guess there's gonna be Manus, the father of the Abyss, and I'm gonna just slay the fucking shit out of him, and then the Abyss is over. White Titanite slab.
Oh, you're just gonna waltz in there like a fucking beast and just wreck him?
Bitch, please, of course. What do you think?
Bitch, please.
What do you think?
I don't know.
Go in there, fuck things up.
You are, you probably will.
Boo boo. I'm not stupid.
You are!
No.
Okay, yeah. Baby humanity down. They don't drop shit, man. Babies are a waste of fucking time.
God, why don't you just abort them all? Jesus, you're so mean. Oh, wrecked.
Oh, no. Fuck, I killed a humanity.
I'm pretty fucking sure there's more, another tunnel that has,
We missed something?
Illusionary wall.
Really?
Yeah, but I don't... Where the hell
Soul
was
of
it?
A hero. Boo-boo.
We missed it. I think we
okay,
missed
we have
it.
To... Wait.
What?
Okay, this is a dead end. Yeah, then let's go back. Let's backtrack and let's find that wall.
Yeah. Wait. I just
yeah?
Look down there.
Oh shit, I nearly fell down while looking down there. I can't see anything though.
You see the red lights down there?
Yeah.
There you go.
That's where I'm gonna be?
I'm just saying, look at them.
Great.
That's all I said. No.
So as you maybe noticed, I have again 19 Estus. I went back because I'm not gonna fight the end boss of a DLC with 8 Estus. That's motherfucking crazy. I have to be the ready.
That readiness.
Boo Boo, are you the ready?
Yeah, I for one just cannot wait.
What are you gonna use for weapon? I'm not gonna pronounce it, but I have that.
I put on my bastard sword, so maybe
okay.
I can try different infusions or something.
Okay.
Well, I don't really have a lot of weapons, so meh.
Well, yeah, I can give you my Uchi plus 10 if it doesn't work out for you.
Yeah, I mean, I could go kill that merchant and get it, you know? I just haven't done it yet. Lazy.
Well, let's just try it like that then. Well, I'm good to go. If you are, then I'm going to go through the gate.
Yeah. Just let me know when you press
X. Here we go. Yeah, I pressed.
Oh, okay. Me too.
And I think either it's a snake or it's the hand. Either a snake or the hand that pulled me into the abyss.
Are you getting a cutscene?
Oh my god, I look so smug with the jester outfit. Like,
right?
Haha, bitches, I'm here to kill the end boss.
Yeah.
It's the hand.
Gross.
I knew.
Fucking
I told you.
So sick.
Oh, that motherfucker grabbed me, though.
I know. His hand is so gross. I'm laid out on the floor, like, wrecked.
Uh-oh. Oh, what
Son
the
of a bitch.
Fuck? What?
Look at him walking with his pimp cane.
Oh my god, it's one of those... He looks a bit like these demon hunt... You know, those demon things?
Yeah,
that only have one... No, that only have that one leg.
Ah!
Oh shit, that's Manus? Father of the Abyss. Well, fucking great. Can I fall down right or left?
I actually don't know.
Okay, dodging failed. As usual. Okay, let's go. Let's go, Manus. Let's go. I'm doing 84 with my... I'm not going to pronounce it.
I'm so excited right now. You have no idea.
Why?
Just because.
I'm nearly... Oh, my God.
Just pay attention to the floor if you can. That's all I'm saying. Holy shit. It's going ape shit on me. Holy
yeah,
fucking
yeah.
tits.
On me, too. Why? What's on the floor? Okay, I'm looking. Where?
Just look around.
I'm looking.
I don't want you to miss.
Is there something to help me against him?
Yes.
Okay. I'm running. Oh, my God. Manus. Wait, let me heal up.
Oh god. He bitch slapped me like a fucking pimp. Holy shit, he swatted me like a fly.
Boo Boo, are you trolling me? Because
no.
Manus is smashing me the fuck up and I'm not finding anything on the floor.
Are you alive?
Yeah.
Okay, then you should eventually Yeah.
Is it that? It's a summon sa
You
Oh, is that
son
Sif?
Of a bitch!
Is that Sif?
He hit my dog!
I can summon Sif? Okay, let's go, Sif.
Fuck
you. Where are you? Go! Summoning! It's already summoning. Okay. Okay. What the fuck did I just do? Oh my god, I just used the power within. I don't know why. I thought I had my shield equipped.
Manus,
no, I didn't. I'm gonna die.
That is rude. That is fucking rude.
Great Grey Wolf Sylph. Oh, Sif. Oh my god. Okay, let's go. Let's do this.
He's gangsta. Where is my Sif anyway?
Oh my god, his 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hit combo. Are you fucking me?
Oh my god, is Sif gone? Oh, hi, doggy.
I'm just being smashed the fuck up.
He's crazy. He goes fucking crazy ape shit.
Yeah, look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my. Yes. Yes.
He's hurting
fuck
my doggy.
You.
I'm mad at him.
Ooh, Lulu.
Oh, you didn't like that hit, did you, bitch? Oh, you don't like
Can you actually really dodge him? I don't see me dodging him.
I'm just...
Especially when he's doing his crazy attack.
Yeah.
Oh, can we get his tail?
You can try to hit his tail, but...
No, can you get his tail, yes or no?
No.
Okay, okay. I don't want to waste my time
there's
on
no
this shit.
You don't get anything for it.
Oh, okay. Fucking
even
hell,
that
man.
Would be mean for me to tell you yes.
Yeah. No, no, because he's already crazy as it
that.
Is. Shit.
Fuck me tenderly.
Okay.
Oh, fuck me tender.
So I have to stay behind him. I have to try
that
at least
ass.
To stay behind
that
him.
Ass. No!
No. Oh, can I cut off his hand? Because when he does his hand attack, it's like stuck on the floor.
Well, yeah, that's when you really want to go in after his hand. Yeah.
Oh, you can cut off his hand?
No, I didn't say you could cut it off. I said that's when you want to go after it.
Oh, you can get an item.
No. Where are you getting all this from?
I don't know.
I just say that's when you can hit his hand the most.
Oh, okay.
You're talking about items and shit.
Yeah, I just... I'm
my
just
cat
thinking.
Is so upset she can't deal with you right now. She's acting like
oh
such
my
an ass.
God. I'm upset
you
too
know
because he's just throwing me around
like a
fucking peanut or something.
Peanut.
Like, I ain't shit to him.
Who fucking sits around and throws around peanuts? That's what I want to know.
Manus.
Ah! Yeah. Fuck me.
I know that feel. Oh my god, his 5. Oh my god. You know what, bro? If you want to be a fucking Street Fighter, then appear in the fucking Street Fighter game, not in fucking Dark Souls. The fuck?
Sif is doing nothing but watching me get wrecked.
Yeah. No, no,
god.
He's chilling. He's chilling behind there doing shit. Like, he's like
oh,
what up,
oh
what
my
up,
god,
Manus?
He's hurt. That's why he's limping. Oh my god, his front paw's broken. Oh my god, Manus. I died because Sif is limping around with a broken paw.
My Sif is normal, but he's not doing shit.
I feel horrible. I died.
Oh my god, what is he doing now? Dark magic. Fuck me.
I died because I felt so bad about Sif having a broken leg.
I'm still fighting him though.
I can't hurt myself.
Go. Nope, didn't work. Oh no. Oh, I totally dodged his magic. MLG. I'm about to equip my humanity if my S's are over.
Oh, yeah.
But Sif... I don't know. Sif is kind of helping me a bit with the aggro, but Manus is still totally up in my fucking face.
Yeah, my Sif was too hurt to even...
Oh, but now I can heal up.
Help.
I already have him over half down.
Yeah, I did too. I think I remember.
Oh, shit. Oh, my... He's not calming down. He's just not.
Nah, he gives zero fucks. Okay.
I'm healing.
I'm
gonna get damage again.
This isn't gonna work for Uncle Holly today.
Oh no, his hand. Uh-oh. What is he doing now? Boo-boo. What the fuck?
Oh, I forgot to kindle this bonfire.
He's just on a storm.
Yeah, the longer you fight him, the more of a cunt he just turns out to be.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh.
So he gets stronger.
Yeah, I would
great.
Say so.
Shit. Oh my god, to dodge Manus, I really haven't figured that out yet because his attacks are kind of like everywhere. Look at that fucking bullshit.
Yeah, he just spazzes out like a total.
Yeah, no, look,
spazzling.
And then he just, when he grabs you or something, he does a 6-hit combo, and that's
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
I think I got just lucky because he hit attack now Sif. Oh my, I only have 2 S's left. I have to kill him before the S's is over. I think I'm healing up. 1 S's left. Okay, I'm gonna two-hand my shit.
Because
this is not working. Go, damage. Go, go, go. I'm just spamming.
You
I can
like
heal
Goku
up once
Power
more.
Rangers just now, but Goku
he's
damage.
Nearly dead. Okay, stand up, heal, and then fuck him up.
Stand up.
Stand up.
Stand up.
Heal.
Oh, right.
Yes. go on Siph? No, he's not going on Siph. But he doesn't matter, he's nearly dead. Go! First try, bitches!
What did I say? You'll do it for your first try?
He's dead.
So stupid.
He's dead.
But Pinwheel kills you 45 times, but Manus dies the first time. Get the fuck out of life.
Soul of Manus. Humanity 10. That's it.
First, ain't this some motherfucking bullshit, you guys? I swear to God.
First fucking try.
God is against me.
There you go. And I'm sure people are going to say, like, it's just because you summoned Siph. But I think...
Siph doesn't do a fucking thing. But just stand around and be cute and hurt. He got me killed.
But wait.
I was so sad.
Wait, I'm talking to this body. Hold on, Boo-Boo.
Go talk to it.
I'm totally doing it.
Do it. Oh, do it.
I'm talking to the body, and he's still saying the same thing.
First off, it's not a he.
Then it's a fucking she. I don't give a...
First of all,
is that the only dialogue I'm getting, man?
The Princess Dusk.
Oh.
That's her.
I saved her.
Again.
Oh my god, is she only the only thing that she's gonna do now the whole time is fucking crying? Is that it?
Yeah, dude, she was just inside. Manus ate her. A golem ate her. Manus ate her. Everybody just eats that bitch.
So she is not doing nothing else. She's just crying the whole time.
She's fucked up.
What is it if I attack her?
You just saved her. I don't know. Go ahead.
What's behind here? Oh, this is the anti-fall down. Okay, I'm going to the bonfire. You're still fighting him, right?
I'm on my way down there right now.
Oh, okay. Well, I got here now this bonfire, and am I done?
You have officially completed the DLC.
I mean, that was not tough. I'm first try, right?
Oh, shut the fuck up. The whole time you were crying, oh my god, oh my god. You just got lucky, you little bitch.
I totally wrecked Manus. What do you know?
I know.
Do you want
a
my
lot
help? Do you want my help, or do you want to do it by yourself?
Are you patronizing me?
No.
Do I have to explain what patronizing is first?
It was a legit normal question.
I know I'm giving you shit. Yeah.
Okay, I'm in Holly's world to save the day, of course, because
really?
Manus was no match for me.
Oh, then get the fuck out of here! I'll just do it by myself. You're
I'm gonna help my boo boo.
Right. Right.
Let me give you shit sometimes too, stupid.
No.
Yes.
Yeah.
Let's go.
You.
Let's fuck him up. Let's do this. Oh, can we skip
this?
Did
I change my equipment? No, I did not.
Well, you have. What are you wearing? The Ochi?
I was going to, but did I change it?
What the fuck am I doing? Okay, I'm coming. How do I survive this whole jump, though?
Jump the fuck
down. Do I have
down?
To jump down?
Yeah.
Do I survive this?
Just jump. Jesus.
Oh yeah,
fuck,
I did.
Boo
boo, stop it.
I'm getting my dog again though. I like him, he's cute.
Okay, I'm fucking him up.
Okay, good, because I'm gonna switch my screen to make sure I change. Yeah, I did.
Shit, he got me. Well, fuck. Thank
Get
you.
Get ourselves. Okay, let's go, Manus, you bitch.
Yeah, bitch. Shit, he's doing his fucking
he
roundhouse kick Street
me.
Fighter.
Yeah.
Combo, that's so fucking crazy, man. Especially because if he gets you once, you can't get out of it.
No, oh no, once he has you in his fucking
yeah,
dirty,
it's done.
Fucking stanky hand, it's done.
Yeah, it's done. No, he's got me again. Can you heal? Thanks.
I just did.
Right.
Oh my god, I'm gonna use all my flasks and heal.
No, I'm gonna use my humanity.
Mr. Save the Day.
Chill. Popping my humanity.
Chill.
Takes 500 years.
Fucking Mr. Freeze?
Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Shit, got me again.
Sif's
fucking hell. Ah, he's doing his combo again. It's okay, though.
Yeah, I know. I'm inside of it. His hand is his critical point.
Yeah, his hand is... I would love if you could cut his hand off. That would
yeah,
be awesome.
Yeah, I know.
Awesome.
But yeah, when you hit his hand, that's where you get the criticals. That's why
it
does
you do
that.
A lot of damage?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even know that.
I know. I didn't want to tell you.
Oh. Okay. Okay, I'm going to try to hit his fucking
He's
hand.
He's a crazy goddamn ape baboon
now.
Mother bitch.
Did I fucking cut his hand off?
No. No, what are you... Your obsession with cutting his appendages is killing me. No, you do not cut his hand off. No, it does not give you an item. No, cookies don't fall out.
Shit! Okay. Wow, that boss is fucking crazy, man. Especially because he's so fast, right?
Yeah.
That's a crazy thing.
I hope he was this aggressive with you as well.
Yeah, yeah, he was. Oh my god, he was going.
I always just feel like, oh my god.
That was ridiculous how crazy he was going. Shit. It was ridiculous how fucking crazy he was.
Stop
in my world.
Stop fucking moving around, you fucking derp hand.
Sorry.
Not you.
I'm gonna use my humanity.
I mean, you're a derp too, but I'm talking about his ass.
Okay.
It's pissing me off. As soon as I get to him, he leaves.
It's okay, boo-boo. I'm gonna save you.
Oh, yeah, thanks.
How's Sif doing, by the way?
I don't know. He's chilling.
Okay.
Oh, my God, he's limping. His paw's broken again.
He wasn't. His paw wasn't broken.
Because
oh, yeah, I see that.
Because fucking him.
Oh, my God. I see that now. Oh, my God, that's so fucking sad.
Why do you think I died last time? I was so depressed. I couldn't take it.
Yeah.
It was super
No, that is mean. That is really sad.
I know. I hate it. I'm not doing it again.
It didn't happen in my world. Oh my god, what was that?
That's because Manus is
Shit.
A dick.
True that. True that.
Yeah, fighting him, yeah, it's pretty interesting.
Okay. He's like a fucking raged monkey with all his
That's
fucking
what I said, he's
jumping
like a crazy
around.
Fucking baboon. ADD baboon.
Can you heal?
If I can get my face off the ground, yeah.
Okay.
He smeared me across the ground.
Oh, now his hand. Okay,
that
he's nearly gone.
Though?
He's nearly gone. There he goes.
Great. Bitch.
There he goes.
Look what I
Great
did all
job.
By myself. Bye, Sam. Oh my god,
Bye,
he's limping. Sif. It really makes me hate life. I'm sorry, Sif. Oh, he laid down. He's sitting. He's like, I'm tired. Bye. Adest got wrecked. She's
wow.
on the ground.
I got 30,000 souls for that.
Yeah,
that's
I got
awesome.
60.
Okay, great.
Oh my god, I just killed Dusk.
You killed Dusk?
Yeah, totally. Didn't know that could happen.
Your recording is still going on, right?
Absolutely wrecked.
Great. What happens
you know
if
what?
You kill her?
Dusk this. Oh, bitch.
No, what happens when you kill her? Tell
she
me.
Just cried and went away. And
oh,
I got 1,000 souls.
And what happens if you keep her alive?
I don't know. She just lays there like a dumbass.
Oh. Well, okay.
I killed her.
So basically, this was not the DLC, right?
Yeah.
Well, I expected the end boss to be a bit more harder,
oh,
to be honest.
Oh, shut the fuck up. Nobody wants to hear your shit. Nobody wants to hear your bullshit. You smug fucking son of a bitch.
Boo, no.
No, shut up.
I'm trying to do the wave for the goodbye, but I'm always getting the X for the fucking bonfire. Oh yeah.
Oh, well, it's on my screen then. I can do the bye-bye.
Yeah, you can. Oh, yeah, you go. Go ahead.
I'm just going to wave. You can speak, and I'll just fucking
okay.
wait.
Okay, then here we go. And as usual, friends, thank you very much for watching. Don't be too mad that I first tried him, but I am MLG. You have to know that. And
oh,
we're going to see you next episode.
I hate you so much.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Look at my bye. I'm so sweet.
Oh, and by the way, we stream every Friday and Saturday on Twitch, and we have a Facebook page where we just love to interact even more with you guys and keep you up to date. You can find the link in the description from the video, and it would just be awesome to see you there too. Bye-bye!
Are you kidding me? Nothing is dying! How many bullets do you gotta take to the fish? Fuck this. I died again because nothing is dying. Fuck you, Kalameet, you piece of
Oh my
shit.
God, I got 2 hits against his tail.
Oh, why don't you do your fire again while I'm getting up and fuck me!